Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and this is the 9th episode regarding the basics of Git and GitHub. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. So last time, we connected Git and GitHub using remote and pushed the changes to GitHub repository. Today, we'll add some collaborator and pull the changes they have made. First of all, you need a repository, and in our case, it is this GitHub project login form. Adding someone as a collaborator means we are giving access to this repository so that they can help us with this project. They can make any changes in any files, commit them and push back to our repository. So, to add someone as a collaborator, click on the settings, click on manage access, and invite a collaborator. You can then search them by username, full name, or email address. For now, I will search Code with Vivek and we'll click on this add to this repository. It now shows pending invite over here. So at this stage, he will get notification in his GitHub account and he can either accept or reject it. Once he accepts it, he can make changes to any file, commit them and push the changes. It seems our collaborator Code with Vivek has accepted and made some changes. Refresh the page and the pending invite is now gone as he has accepted it. If you click on this GitHub project login form, you can see one new commit has been made saying green team added. If you click on this commit, you can see the background in body and button has been changed. All these changes have been made by Code with Vivek. So now, let's refresh the site in our computer. And we still can't see the green theme. Let's use Git log in my computer. And even over here, I can't see the new commit saying green team added. It means it is just added in GitHub. So to get it on my computer, we have to pull from origin master. The command to do so is git pull origin master. Now you can check the site again. Refresh the page and we can see the newly added green theme. Let's also check Git log. And this time we can see the new commit saying green theme added by Code with Vivek. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll add new branch in GitHub. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you and see you soon.